left for us, little time, but much irony. We did discover they are not invulnerable. The destroyers that darkened our skies like a plague can be harmed. But we have no way to deliver the hurt. We have the knowledge, but not the means. And so this is our legacy. In subspace, they cannot use their shields. And into subspace, they can be tracked.
We have successfully extracted the records from Altair 4. They have been partially deciphered and are being moved back to Terran space. Omega Transports will once again be handling the movement of the scientists and the records. Unfortunately, the Altair system is still controlled by the Hammer of Light. One of their flagships, the Anvil, is stationed here and has gotten word of our presence in this system. It is currently blocking the vector to the subspace node. The Anvil carries with it a powerful contingent of Asudan fighters. Intelligence reports two squadrons. One of advanced Toth space superiority fighters, and one of Horus interceptors. These fighters have defended the Anvil well. Intelligence has also detected the presence of a third wing of Asudan bombers in the system. They will undoubtedly try to attack our fleeing transports. Your strike force will once again consist of Alpha, Beta, and Gamma wings. Gamma will provide escort for Alpha, while Alpha attacks the Anvil. Beta will ensure the safety of the transports and maintain our fighter superiority. The Anvil must be destroyed. We are equipping Alpha with Harbinger bombs. These bombs require exact placement and careful maneuvering, but will do massive damage to the Anvil. Beta and Gamma must ensure that the Harbingers reach their target. Our primary goal, however, is to ensure that Omega 1 and Omega 2 reach the jump node. Destroying the Anvil is the best way to ensure that this goal is accomplished. This mission is of grave importance.
Attacking now, sir.
Enemy wing just arrived.
Target is sir. On our way.
We're taking a heavy beating here.
Omega-1 has been destroyed.
Taking damage. Request cover.
Anvil taking a pounding. Just a few more bombs. Support ship.
Rearming sequence aborted.
We're jumping out now, sir.
Thank you.
Congratulations! Your achievements have been noted, and you are duly awarded the rank of Lieutenant Commander. At least we were able to save one of the transports. We lost half the data, but the half you retrieved just might be enough. In ordinary circumstances, we'd reprimand you, pilot. But in these circumstances, we have no choice but to put you back into battle. The final conflict looms. All our forces are gathering for a last counter-strike. It is impressive that you managed to destroy a primary flagship of the Hammer of Light. Perhaps this will put an end to their resistance. Fighting the Hammer of Light has been a great strain on the Terran-Vasudan Alliance. The Shivans have finally determined the location of the Sol system. The Lucifer has moved into position here in Sirius for the subspace jump to Delta Serpentis. From Delta Serpentis, she will certainly make the jump to Sol to destroy our homeworld. From the records you retrieved in Altair, we have discovered the means to destroy the Lucifer. As you know, our shield systems do not work in subspace. The same holds true for the Lucifer. More importantly, the records contain the information to enable us to track a capital ship into and inside subspace. If we can track the Lucifer into subspace, we believe a small strike force may be sufficient. We have been assigned the task of destroying the Lucifer before she reaches Sol. The Bastion is currently en route to intercept the Lucifer at the Sirius Delta Serpentis subspace node. The Bastion will attempt to provide close cover while Ursa bombers deliver a payload of Harbingers. We believe that without the shielding system... From your earlier scans of the Lucifer in the Deneb system, we have determined that it is... We don't have much time. We have few chances to stop the Lucifer. It is heading to the Sol system, but we have an opportunity. If you encounter the Lucifer in Sirius, hold it off until the rest of the fleet can catch up with you.
We'll have to proceed to Delta Serpentis.
Bastion!
Delta Serpentis.
The Bastion has been destroyed. There is little hope of stopping the Lucifer at this point. The Shivans have finally determined the location of the Sol system. The Lucifer has moved into position here in Sirius for the
No sign of the Lucifer. We'll have to proceed to Delta Serpentis.
New bandits in the area! This looks like an ambush!
Protect the Bastion!
Thank you.
Sebastian has been destroyed.